Unlike other species of deer, both female and male reindeer grow antlers. These antlers don't stay for the reindeer's whole life, as they shed their antlers every year to grow new ones. Male reindeer lose their antlers in winter and females lose theirs in summer. Reindeers lock their horns together when they fight over mates, and they use their antlers to defend themselves against predators.